Hi, everybody. I decided to make a sock puppet today, so I thought you could maybe help me. Here I have an old odd sock. I'm putting my hand in it, and I'm right-handed, so I'm going to use my right hand to model the sock because I'll probably use it in my right hand, but that means I'm going to mark it with my left hand, which might be tricky. I might have to switch. And let's see. So if this is my sock puppet, I already decided I'm going to name him Sockie. Ooh, or maybe Sockeye, like a salmon. Sockie. All right, and we're going to put some eyes on him. I think the eyes should be about here. There's one. Sockie has two eyes, two eyes, two eyes. Sockie has two eyes so that he can see. There's one. Sockie has two eyes, two eyes, two eyes. Sockie has two eyes so that he can see. Let's see. Maybe some eyebrows. There's one. These are some big eyebrows. And let's see. Maybe like a mouth. There. Hi, I'm Sockie. I like to say hello. Hello.